Hi, this is Sabi. Faith doesn't come by experience. Faith comes only and only by hearing and hearing the word of God. You cannot say I have a lot of experience in this thing, so that means I will get faith. No, faith never comes by experience. Even if I give a good example from the word of God, that Moses led the entire Israelite through the Red Sea. They saw such a biggest miracle of their life. Oh, the experience was such a great experience that they are just crossing the Red Sea. But that did not build their faith. Even after crossing the Red Sea, they were in the unbelief for a lot of time. So even if I take you to such journey of experience, that will not build your faith. Because faith comes only by hearing the word of God. You need to keep on hearing the word of God. Not only once you hear, you need to keep on hearing the word of God whenever you get a chance to hear the word of God. Just keep on hearing. That will build your faith. And in that faith, you need to speak out. You need to express your faith. You need to take your faith outside. Yes, you have the faith. You believe God. You know that you have a loving God. You know that you have a powerful God. But you have to speak it out. Faith is that you need to speak it out. So I want to say very clearly, faith comes by hearing and hearing the word of God. Keep on constantly hearing. Keep on hearing and hearing more. Try to get this entire truth into your spirit. And let out of the abundance of your heart, your mouth speak. So if in the abundance of your heart is that the word of God, the word will come out. And if the word which is spoken by faith, grace will manifest out over there and do its work over there. So I want to say only one thing by ending this short thing. Faith comes by hearing and hearing the word of God, not by experiences.